Okay. Hello, everyone. I mentioned in a tweet about the stream going live. I am currently not home alone, and the person I am home with was having lunch. And they have completed lunch and are back down tinkering in the basement, so I can now speak. And I think if you saw my overlay flip around a little bit, I think my key for muting and unmuting is broken. So that is very exciting. Another thing, I'm gonna get drawing. Meaning. If you hear two sets of music, I apologize. Anyway, let's get to drawing K-Angel, shall we? I love this picture. I might need to make it bigger though if I want to include some details in the sketch. I'm just focusing right now. Okay, so the glasses are above everything, so are her hands. Yes. I can already tell this sketch is gonna be tough to decipher because of how cramped it is. So let's remedy that. Now, I might put this in a different tab. Lock it again. Okay. there was ever a character I was to draw that deserved the extra under eye bag look is K-Angel. I actually think this will be relatively simple to line because I can do everything but the glasses, her hands, and her arms, and then just layer it on top. Yes. Think it might be a mistake, but I'm gonna start lining this, but I'm gonna keep the reference image up in case. Let's do 15. For those who don't know, this is not an original character of mine, this is fan art from the game. That's a big eye. This is fan art from the game Needy Streamer Overload or Needy Girl Overdose. It has two different names. This sketch is hot trash. But let's see if we can. And I need her hair bows. That's gonna intersect with her eye. Let's try that again. The sketch is really not doing it for me, I'm gonna be honest. Straight lines are the death of me. Is there any long line that needs to be a specific shape? I'm trying to do sort of like, unlike the picture, I'm kind of doing like a downward angle. Which, one, I don't know how to do. B, the reference image doesn't do. Boy, I love when my eyes freak out on stream. IRL's being. Probably because I spent too long staring at the screen. My hair does look a little weird in the picture because it doesn't have the ribbons. And I actually might cheat and grab the ribbons from this attempt. That looks much better. I think it's still gonna clip with the eye, but that's okay. kind of vibing with that. I think my eyes IRL freaking out is probably an indication I have to yawn because I just yawned. Relevant song playing right now. Should I make her people's hearts? I think I will. Peak shortcut day today, I guess. Just be like that sometimes. Okay. So I have a little bit of a funny story I just realized. So where I work, there's a machine, and sometimes, well, quite often that machine breaks down, and when it breaks down, it makes a little ditty, like it plays a little song, and it sounds eerily close to one of my notification sounds that I have for this stream. And I just want to know why. Like, what subliminal messaging in my brain made it so? Made it so I had the notification sound I made on a web audio mixer thing. Sounds like that machine. I just want to know why. Because I don't like it. Do I? Okay. I like that better. What music is playing? No, let's keep it. Let's play with drawing some cables. Make this one a little rectangle. And some other wires that have like a they do stop playing. Oh wow. It is. There's actually a lot of like wires inside that haven't come out to play yet, so let's work on the other side. Probably gonna do something similar to the big cable. Assuming I can get this line to be even. Ooh, there we go. Nice. Definitely not as much as in the reference picture, but I think that's gonna be it. Another question is, do I complete this portion of the drawing, and then do I draw the hands and the glasses on top as like a whole other like folder? I need to figure out these hair bows. I think I'm probably gonna keep them on their own layer for now. Because the eye lines kinda need to squish in between them, I think. So the bows go over the lines, the hair lines. But under the, actually I think we can erase the eyes. Let's just see. A little funky, but I actually have a picture that I drew of K Angel that I can pull I'm 80% sure this has been posted already. I actually... I'm not too sure. Well... this song that's playing now, Journey, with all of the Colorful Stage / Project Sakai singers, is a pretty good slap. Let's get the hair over with. Can get this color. Can't add a heart thing on top of her head because she doesn't have a top of her head. Oh no.
Why don't you know? Then でダメですの意味があるなら言葉にせずに正しい態度で示さなきゃすべ。
ちっちゃいね天才ね孤独ですねかけかけ
Okay, sorry for that unplanned period of no talking. Like I've said many times, I am not home alone. And the person who is home with me came upstairs where I am. So I just put the mic until they went back downstairs. So if it cuts off suddenly and the overlay changes, that is why. Probably, honestly, color the arms first, just because that's a lesser amount of work, and it could kind of be like a little warm-up. I apologize for being a quiet, reclusive creature, but it's what I am. I swear, every time I draw sailor uniforms, I alternate between which way I do the lines. Like today, I'm doing them this way. It's looking pretty good, if I do say so myself. Let's grab this color for the lenses. So, like I was afraid, the lines of the glasses are kind of ought to be a different color. That still blends in, especially with her skin, but I think this is the way to go. Cannot deny the slapping of this song, which is Rookie by, let's not get wrong, Well, it's the Project Sakai cover, so it says it's by that. Ooh. I like that. I lowered the opacity over the original line, so it's like a mix. That's an ugly color on the shirt. I need to blush. Go down to 30. Come on, give me 30. Yep, there we go. Quite intense. And then shine, which we will also put on glasses, probably. Because I am never gonna pass up an opportunity to put shines on something. Vibe. Okay. While we're at it, we can probably make the background this blue color. Yeah. I think I'll turn that off for now because it's a little intense. I might put a white border around her. For now, let's get shading. Should I give her under eye bags? Not exactly the healthiest individual. Yeah, let's do it. I hair or wires? What should we do first? Hair. Not that much, because like, oh! Hello. I'm gonna call you N. Thank you for the little angels 213 wiggle. And thank you for being here. I'm just drawn. Not very talkative right now. I don't really know how to. Talk. Not to myself. But you know what I mean. Fill the empty space. That is something I am not experienced in. Still not sure if I like that with the blue background, like the reference picture. I'll add white border. You. Again, I don't know how to pronounce your name, so I'm just gonna call you N. Unless you wanna tell me how to pronounce your name, I would appreciate it. Usually this stage of drawing that I kind of like start thinking about what I'm gonna do next. And I think I want to keep going. I'm gonna regret saying that, but I think I do. Okay. So for anyone who is new, I'm not home alone. So if I spontaneously stop speaking and the overlay changes to mic off, that is why. I'm sneaky streaming. How'd I do that? Probably just do normal circles because her pupils are circle or hearts right now. And doesn't she have a little bit of red? No, that's just, I think, the reflection of the sunglasses. I'm liking this. I think if I do, if I do keep going, I'm definitely gonna have a little pause to, if anything, stretch. I just tried to add a little bit of interest to the back. I think I'm gonna roll with it. Make little heart bubbles. I might save a version that is with this and without. Anything. Again, it's strange to see K-Angel without her little ribbons, but I guess the cables make up for that.